I'm learning how to make games from zero, but I want to make sure I'm not making design decisions just because they're easy and I know how to do them. I want to make them because they're fun. To help me with this, I enlisted my Discord to vote on everything from the speed of the game to the setting to the win condition. I started off making placeholder graphics that I'll be able to swap with the real thing later. Next, I want to start making the code structure. I created bases for the player and the AI, a scout unit, and some randomly generated resources that spawn around the map because my Discord told me to. They also voted that the game will be turn-based, but the turns will happen at the same time. This was more difficult than I thought, until I started thinking of the actions by the player more as intentions than full reality. I want this evident in every part of the game, starting with the movement, where I opted to create a preview of the intended movement before ending your turn and seeing the movement actually realized. I still have a long way to go, but this is a good start. What should I add into the game next?